fuel efficiency improvements for next-generation transportation and power generation systems require materials to withstand higher service temperatures. To understand and verify material performance at these higher temperatures, a variety of static and dynamic tests need to be performed. MTS offers several fully integrated high-temperature testing solutions, which include a static or dynamic load frame, an environmental chamber, furnace or induction heater, a specimen grip or fixture, and a contacting or non-contacting extensometer. Environmental chambers are typically used to test polymers, plastics, and polymer matrix composites for temperatures up to 540 degrees Celsius. Furnaces support isothermal high temperature testing of metallic and ceramic materials up to 1500 degrees Celsius. Induction heaters are used in MTS's thermomechanical fatigue solution to characterize the response of metallic magnetically susceptible materials to a combination of cyclic mechanical and thermal loading. To accompany these heating technologies, MTS offers a large selection of high temperature grips and fixtures, which sets the standard for ease of use, accuracy, and repeatability. Additionally, MTS offers a large selection of extensometers that comply with the most stringent requirements of the International ISO and ASTM calibration and test standards for material testing. For more information on MTS's high temperature solutions, go to MTS.com or contact your MTS representative.